Well, first of all, I just want to say thank you so much for allowing me to be here in your beautiful home. And for all of the beautiful angels, guides, ancestors, and spirit animals for joining us in today's beautiful sound journey. As we take a deep inhale together through the nose and exhale out the mouth, taking another deep inhale through the nose, focusing on your breath as you exhale out the mouth. And on the next deep inhale, go ahead and set an intention for yourself today. And as you exhale out, I also would like to invite you to say your intention out loud if you feel called to do so. And so go ahead and take a deep inhale once more. And as you exhale, you focus your intention to your feet and their energy into your feet. And so you imagine yourself grounding into Mother Earth, connecting, feeling protected and nurtured by her beautiful energy. As with every deep inhale, you ground yourself even more. And as you exhale, let go and are open to receive the beautiful sounds that are here for you to amplify your intention. Allowing yourself to take one last deep inhale through the nose. And as you exhale to be open to receive. ahead and take a deep inhale. And exhale. Slowly coming back into your body as you take another deep inhale. Wiggling your fingers and toes. And exhaling out. Moving your body however it wants to be moved. Remembering that you are connected to Mother Earth. Grounding your feet into her beautiful soil. Taking another deep inhale to thank our angels, ancestors, guides, and spirit animals for joining us today. And taking one last deep inhale to thank yourself for showing up and for allowing us to facilitate this beautiful journey in your space. And as you exhale, telling yourself, I love you. And whenever you're ready, taking as much time as you need, you can open your eyes and come back into this room.